Hi, I'm Malcolm McLaren.
The idea was you can all strip off and you were going to get lost in this maze.
I'm on Big Brother. It's a hijack.
Dear 23, 2 or 2pm, all housemates are locked in the bedroom. Later today, cultural icon Malcolm McLaren will hijack the Big Brother house. In preparation for his hijack, he's requested that Big Brother remove all furniture from the living area. All the housemates other than Anthony and John face a double eviction later tonight.
God, no. God save our Queen, King, long live our noble. God save our Queen, send her victorious, happy and glorious, long to reign over us. God save our Queen.
The Scotland one's always, it's this because it's a wee bit anti-English as well, the Scottish one.
Brilliant.
It goes, oh, flower of Scotland.
Can't stand, I can't hear you.
O flower of Scotland, right?
Our flower.
I'm not O as in O.
O-H?
No, just O. So it's actually O.
That's O's not a word?
No, I say O as in O flower.
It's probably O-H, but
it's
O-H.
Not. I know how it's spelled. It's just, it's O and then a wee comma at the top of it, a wee apostrophe.
Our school? What do you say that?
It just goes, O flower of
Scotland.
No, O flower.
Flower?
Flower.
What's a flower?
It's flower, but in an accent.
Oh, well,
just say, oh, flower.
Oh, flower.
Oh, flower.
Oh, flower.
Oh, Scotland.
Oh, Scotland.
Just, oh, flower. I suppose you could say, oh, flower, but...
Oh, flower, oh, Scotland.
But can you say, like, oh, flower.
Oh, flower, oh, Scotland.
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 When will we see...
When will we see...
You're no. Like, again...
That'll do.
This is the last day
fucking
in
lost
the
it.
Big Brother house.
And Jeremy has become himself.
Why you fuck off? Fucking slut!
You see, he uses it against me. How am I slut?
Do you call you slut all the time?
Yeah.
Why are you a slut? Where do I get started?
Have I had sex with you? No.
Okay then.
Just raising your eyebrows won't make it look like you don't care, Jeremy.
Actually, I wasn't implying that, but... Let's have a think. What do you do? You make people fall in love with you every night for a living. What's that? What's she... Oh, my God. Is that girl wearing anything? Oh, no, I think she might be.
He's using my costume against me, what I wear on stage, and he knows that upsets me.
What?
Because I didn't choose to wear that. It was designed for me.
Oh, at least you know you can get away with it.
Just joking, come on.
Yeah, he uses it against me all the time.
So if you truly like democracy, right, that's basically, I'm sure you agree with democracy.
Yeah.
Right, I'm the same, but democracy has its issues as well, that it makes everything much slower, changes what happens.
Fernando, no, in Cuba, it's a capitalist country. Cuban, every
Cuba's
single
not a capitalist country at all.
Communist.
Yeah, communism.
Communism,
Don't make that mistake too often.
Take two. Cuba's a communist country.
Oh, yeah, it is, yeah.
What's capitalist?
Capitalist. It's like it's all about business and money and, like, we're in a capitalist world. It's all driven by markets and it's all driven by business and corporations.
Well, basically, Cuba's completely opposite to that, isn't it?
Communism's more about people and...
Everyone earns the same over there,
yeah, it? Well, I don't know the exacts, but pretty much.
Who's that geezer, right? He's, like, the most famous man in the world.
Che Guevara.
Yeah. He's not Cuban, though.
He's Argentinian.
Argentinian, yeah. People, what's his name again, sorry?
Che Guevara.
Guevara. Che Guevara. Che Guevara. I knew that, but I always forget. People like wear, because he's in all those T-shirts, like I think Top Man do, loads of different places, all the T-shirts, with his like, picture, he's a famous picture.
Iconic.
Yeah, iconic. People actually realise what it is. I said, do you know who he is? He go, no. People know a little bit, he go, oh, he's Cuban. He ain't Cuban at all, he's like Argentinian, like.
2:31pm. Today's celebrity hijacker, Malcolm McLaren, is in the hijack booth.
I'm just a very absent-minded person. I forgot, what am I supposed to do to speak to the house? I pull that lever down.
Most of the housemates are in the bedroom. For today's task, Malcolm McLaren wants to take the housemates on a journey of self-discovery. he's placed 8 large corrugated cardboard rolls in the living area.
This is Big Brother. Could all housemates remove their microphones and place them safely by their beds?
You know we're getting gunked. You know
what
we're getting gunked.
What the fuck is going on?
Fuck's sake.
What the fuck is going on?
We're getting gunked, aren't we? I'm taking off changing these clothes.
Yeah, me too.
They're gonna burst in and gunk us.
No, that's why
I think it's going to be. Oh, that's exactly why all the
clinicians are. That's not cool, I'm happy about it, but just like cheap bastards.
You've got ways.
I'm expecting gunshots.
We don't want to get gunked.
Like it always.
Hi. Who's that? Hang on a second. My name's Malcolm McLaren.
Hello.
I've basically been cajoled and pushed and shoved all the way from JFK to London's Heathrow, and now here in the hinterland of Hertfordshire, where you're all based. And the idea is that I was to contribute to this Big Brother hijack. Well, the first thing to know is, A, I'm not going to be your big brother. B, I'm certainly not God, far from it. I'm probably the absolute exact opposite. I think you've got to understand one simple thing. You might think you're going to be all very, very successful. Well, more or less at your age, I learned that success was a pretty hollow word, because inevitably what comes with success is something far more intriguing, and that's failure. Failure's not such a bad thing. It helps take the pillow off your head in the morning. It strengthens your resolve. What I want to do is I want to transform this house, and I'm going to take you out of that room now and take you into your lounge, so to speak. But you try to remove your clothes when you do, and you will hold on to a roll of corrugated cardboard. You'll completely disappear inside that roll as you unfold it. So go out into the lounge. Everybody has a roll themselves. Just jump as fast as you can. Hang next to a roll. And those rolls, okay, as you unwind those rolls, you'll create something that I would best describe as a maze. That's the idea. Just pull them open, but hold on to the big roll. Hold on to the big side roll. Don't hold on to the end of the roll. And just unravel it that way. That's it. So the whole room becomes one giant labyrinth. It's kind of extraordinary that nobody's here understand how to do this. I think I might have to come out and show you, actually. It's going to be a lot easier. Let me come out, hang on.
Let's see. Can't do anything, these people.
Come here! Oh, come on! Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Get some of this.